killer session you had here. That puts us back in the lead.
You mean that puts us back in the lead, bro? Since you and I are the newest pros, we getting traded. Thanks for the points, homie. Huh? Oh, look at that rat.
No biggie, man. Our team is solid now. You, me, Costin, Pauly.
Mi grande chorizo es el jefe, mamacita.
Next up, Berlin. You just knock it out there and we're chilling.
Hey, yo, check it out. We're on TV.
Some are calling it the biggest underground sporting event in history. The world's top skaters are going head-to-head in an unprecedented competition. European World News obtained this video earlier today.
Come on, come on, come on.
This bull's hung like a bull.
Shh! Don't be so loud, you'll wake the fat boy up.
Like the word's out, boys. This thing is no longer just between us.
We have any chance of shaking this buzz, we'd best be Germany bound.
All right, Berlin. Now that we ditched that dead weight sparrow, we're gonna kick some ass. Me and Pauly will be around, you just gotta find us. When you're ready to move on, tap to the pill.
Okay, we have, we're on Bam's team now, let's... And we are also in Berlin. Not my favorite level, but holy crap, is that Phil? Yeah, when you're on Bam's team, I believe Phil replaces Tony Hawk. Yeah, you have to talk to him when you are done doing whatever it is you're doing. So, first of all, we have to... Let's find... all the skaters. Is this the pro?
Hell yeah, time to shred it up.
Yes, Bam is the pro. He has his own set of goals that we have to do here. But we're not going to be doing those yet. We're gonna switch to Larry. So, okay, Larry, we have to find a couple more things before we start doing goals. We have to find the hidden character and the secret character. Those sound like the same thing. Ugh. Don't fall down. What do you have to say? Press B to talk to this guy.
I've been trying to lip on those letters all day. Maybe you can do it.
Yeah, I'll be able to do that. I'll do that eventually. Not right now. I'm trying to find where everyone is, so I'm just gonna view my goals. Yes, I have to help Wee Man. What is Wee Man the special guest? Okay, there's Pauly. He's on top of a roof. Let's see if we can get on top of that roof. There's a door that you can go in, like right at the beginning of the level. It'll take you on a roof. Will this take me on the roof that I want to go? Who are you?
I bet that this fan can give you enough air to acid drop on the Galleria quarter pipe on that roof. That would give you enough speed to transfer over the satellites.
I can't tell if that's a bad German accent. It probably is. Yeah, that's probably a really bad German accent. Before we do any of these goals, I have to find everyone. So nobody's on this roof. Maybe on this one up here. Let's go up here. How do we get up there? That's the question. Okay, there we go. We found the special guest. We're gonna switch to him to unlock
Bring on the Fraulein.
His goals. Honestly don't care about that guy right now. And one more we have to do. Where is it? Tourist time. Where is the guest character? I honestly have no idea.
Guten Tag.
I wanna say he's on top of another building, a different building, but I have no idea. I want to say he's like up here somewhere. Well, there's an in lighter. Okay, I'm gonna just erase your stuff there. Although not really. I think I'm just gonna start doing goals now, because if I don't, I'll just be all over the place trying to find these guys. I really think I can find them though. Someone up here?
Hey, you!
Yeah. Hey, I found him.
Let's head down and talk.
Heading down. Okay, there you are. Switch to that guy.
So many walls, so little time.
And we have the final set of goals here. The tagger.
Hey, you.
But we're not gonna play as him. We're gonna play as Larry because he's cool and we found the spat tag. Awesome. Now we can finally pause the game and see what our goals are. Okay, the inliners rule. Let's see. Inliners think they own the city. Smash the two inliners rule signs. Okay. I see where that one is, but I'm looking at that. Where is that? Wait, is that it? Yeah, it's just right here next to these Germans. Gotta love the Germans. Whoa. Do a nice odd hang 10 nose grind there, and I want to grind this particular sign. Let's just do it this way. Whoa, what is... What the hell is wrong with this? They don't want me to grind. Can I do a lip trick? Will this destroy the sign? No, not really. Oh, wait, never mind. Yes, it did. Okay, where is the other sign? I want to say it's over here somewhere. Oh, cool. Another spat tag. Got arrows pointing right to it, too. Thanks for the help. But we are not... We are not done yet. That is a weird looking face there. I like that drawing. Hey, cool, yet another spat tag. We got the third one already, yes. That is really nice. But I still don't know where that other inliner's rule thing is. I wanna say it's over here, but it's not, so we're gonna have to view our goals yet again. Where is that thing? Okay, I got that one. Okay, I see what kind of building it is nearby, and it is not this building.
Hey, no!
What do you have to say, wee man?
That fish could swallow me. I bet if you hit the glass hard enough, it would break.
Yes, that is true. I bet you the glass will break. So let's just do a couple of those sticker slaps. I wouldn't stand there if I were you. And whoa, wee man got all wet. Or is he? He's not even standing here anymore. He got out of the way. In fact, where did he go? He just kind of took off there. Just whatever. We got points for it. Hey, cool. Another spat tag. I'm glad I'm not really having to hunt these out. But we're still trying to find that thing. More scavenger hunt stuff. Might as well do the next goal. Free the spirits. There are spirits trapped in the church. Okay. So, where is the church? I know where the church is. It is the biggest building on the map. Let's just go straight to the church. And, whoa, get up there. I'm gonna get straight up into the church and we're going to... Apparently, we're gonna do yet another goal that involves sticker slapping. Broken curse, press A to continue.
Hey!
Don't know what that means. What else do we got here? Stop the kids from smoking. Smash the three tobacco dispensers. That's another high score goal. Or not another high score, that's another scavenger hunt goal. So we're hunting for a lot of things today. Oh, and also, I think I have to lip trick this. Remove some letters from the sign so that it says owned. Yes, that is something we can do. Whoa. Something sounds crazy down here. Hey, I found a thing. Sticker slap. Yep. That'll do it. And where's the arcade machine? Here you are. Let me just take a look around here real quick. Where's that inliner's rule thing at? It looks like it would be around here, but whatever. Arcade machine, 400,000 points. That is, we're getting pretty beefy with these scores, aren't we? Still, they're not going to be very hard. Ah, shouldn't have done that. Spoke too soon. Was that spat tag? Awesome, let's go. And we didn't lose our combo either. That's even better. Let's go. Oh no, but we bailed. G-Man. Wonder what that means. Holy crap. I just keep activating goals everywhere, and I guess we have to go this way. We have to go this way again, and where else are we going? Oh, did I do that right? No, I didn't. Grind the ledge. Sticker slap the sign. What sign? What's going on? Oh my god. Is this the sign? Acid drop onto the wall. Ugh. It is not. I only have 2 seconds. And I failed the high score machine. I feel bad for doing that. Wow. I got distracted with a bunch of other goals. But oh well, the machine is just right here. Let's try it again. Let's go. We're actually gonna pull this off quickly this time. I don't want to get distracted. So, yeah. Let's try again. Let's go. Still have a bunch of stuff to do in this level, I think. No, I wanted to do a dark slide grind. Don't do that. Oh, well, we got acid drops and all sorts of crazy things, spine transfers and stuff. 900 will not be pulled off today. Okay, just gonna go back here and play it safe now. Yeah, this'll definitely do it now. Okay, we got this. Is that good enough? Probably not. That's, yeah, that is good enough. End the run. Done. We are done. We're not gonna save. We're done with that. And let's see what else we got here. View goals. Okay, I still have to do that. I have to do this. The something with the letters up here. How do we get up here? Okay. There are the letters right there. It says, whoa, I should, it wants me to grind the letters. Let's go, that'll do it. Brian gets owned, or no, Berlin gets owned. Let's see what the sign looks like now. Yeah, I guess it kind of says it. Oh man, where's that one goal that I activated completely by accident? It was back here, wasn't it? Yeah, okay. I did that backwards again. All right, next grind, the blue pipe. What do you mean out of time? Retry the goal. I love that quick retry option. I think I got this. Okay, I think I know what they want me to do. They want me to go back up and down and all around and acid drop the wall. That's gonna... Oh man, oh no, I ran out of time. That's gonna be annoying because I don't have the speed. What the hell are you doing, car? Are you gonna run me over or what? Oh man. Let's go. Gotta get some speed here. That's really hard. It's not hard, I'm just doing it wrong. Alright, here we go. Yes, tourist line complete. Uber. What else we got here?